first unpack the adapter, take out the adapter and the two wires toy C1, toy C2. Start connecting Toyota adapter and Toy C1 line. One end of the adapter is connected to the tablet, the other end is connected to the OBD line. Connect the other end of the OBD line to the car. Finally, connect the other end of the Toy C1 cable to the plug of the co-pilot intelligent control unit.